But this whole topic of me having so much success with that particular character, many of your peers can never break away from that character, and you seem to have done it not only in that role, but you've been successful and won multiple Emmys portraying other characters. How did you reinvent yourself?
Well, you know, I don't understand the term reinvention. I hear that all the time. You've reinvented yourself, like Cisco's come up with a new, whatever system.